Okay, Louisville Fire worked to put out this fire in the Park Hill neighborhood early this morning. Firefighters arrived to a vacant house on Dumanale Street around 5 this morning. The heavy fire was on the second floor of the building. Luckily, neighboring houses were saved. Major Bobby Cooper tells us it took 16 minutes, 25 firefighters to get that fire under control, and thankfully there, nobody was injured.